So last night we went to go get a big bag of minnows at Scheels, and there ended up being a baby walleye in there somehow. So we're going to keep it as a pet, and we will update you on see how fast he grows.